My name is Jennifer Oguzie. I'm very confused. I don't know who to talk to. I don't know if I should tell my mother. Choma and I, we were going to the village stream to fetch water. And these boys, they stopped us. I was able to push one of them. I ran into the bush, but Choma could not run. I watched them rape Choma. I watched them. They tore her dress, you know, like from left and right. They raped her. I saw it with my two eyes. But you know how it is, you cannot tell. You get raped. It's a taboo.